Yeah, sure. I can just make one. Hello? Okay, let's get on in the video.
What?
Hi, guys.
How big is your piss drawer?
What?
Yeah.
AKA my mom.
Why is everyone?
You
what the fuck?
Hey, what Sasquatch?
Yeah.
Well, you know
I bought your sweatshirt and it gave me rabies.
Oh, yeah, that's it's in the fine print. It does that.
Oh, hey.
Hi.
Sorry.
You got the
Am I the only one seeing this right now? I'm sorry, but what? Dude, he is literally what?
Do you remember me?
Wait, why do you look like me?
Because I am you.
Hello? 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 Oh no.
I'm sick.
You're sick?
Yes.
Look. Red monkey. You just reported every single person in the lobby. You want chicken?
Oh my god!
Stay away! Oh my gosh, I thought it was supposed to be wholesome! Please! This was supposed to be wholesome. Run, run, run! No! Red! Oh, see!
Now you can't get up here! You can't get up here!
Don't tell him, guys. He's trying to find me. He thinks I'm up there. Hey, you want help?
Hey, Goas. Don't forget to buy and Braden Watts merchandise on the description. Order it and deliver that on your door. Let's get back to the video.
Thank. Oh, hey, Green Monkey, welcome to Gorilla Tech. Come on down.
Hello. Bring an entire motion.
Oh no!
Hey, welcome to it, man. Welcome. Wait, I
want to. Nice, Ivan.
Hey, welcome to Gorilla Tech. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me. I can help you out.
Oh my gosh, you're the nicest monkey I've met. I'm actually not new.
But you just came down from up there.
You are the nicest person I have ever met.
I'm going server to server, trying to help all the new monkeys, because I know a lot of people aren't nice to people.
Thank you for being nice.
Well, I hope you're also nice to people.
I hope you have a good Christmas. I hope you have a good Christmas.
You too, man. Merry Christmas.
I'm in the north.
I think it's about time I get the fuck out of Ohio. It's 8 in the morning. I'm just having my morning coffee. Then my ring notification goes off. I check my ring camera, and there's this NPC that just spawned in talking about, Open the door! You got me fucked up if you think I'm opening the door for him!
Joining Ghost Gorilla Tag Servers, part Banshee.
We're gonna be finding Banshee. And so basically, let's explain what Banshee is. Just look at me, I'll explain. Banshee is a hostile mob, like hostile entity basically, who sits in treehouse. Shut up. Sits in treehouse or somewhere and sings this weird song, like just humming or something. And if you look at it, it will scream. And once it screams, then, like, it will read out your whole name. And then your, what's it called? Your address, it's your exact like your location. Your location.
It says, like, I know where you are, blah, blah, blah.
And then, yeah, and, like, a weird voice. So, there's two codes. There's two codes she can be in. So, first, let's try, I think this is the most often she's in. Let's try H3LP. And then 5911.
What was it?
Oh, wait, hold on. I think someone joined. Wait, hold on. Wait, hold on. 5913 after. Okay, so it's H3LP 5913. I don't know where the other guy went. I think he's gone. I think he left.
H3.
Oh, he's back. He's back. Hey, you. You, my son.
Is there a P at the end?
So, how it goes is a. No, this is how to spell it, okay? H3.
H3.
LP.
LP.
5913.
5913.
Does everyone have it?
Wait, say that again?
H-E-L-P.
No, 3. H-3-L-P.
Oh, yeah. H-3-L-P.
Okay.
And then, 5913.
Alright.
Alright, join it.
Alright, enter.
Okay. I don't believe Banshee's actually, like, a thing. I never read that. I don't think anyone's here. Oh, hello, guys. All right, let's look around. I think she would be in the tree. Okay, it doesn't even say Banshee's in here, but let's just check just in case if we can't see the hostile.
Sometimes she's not, you know.
Okay, yeah, she's not in this code. That's for sure.
Sometimes
she would be on the board.
Doesn't show up on
Banshee
that.
Would be on the board. All right,
no, wait,
now...
Sometimes entities don't show up on boards.
All right, guys, now we're going to join the second code. It's a TR33. It's tree, but with threes.
Ken.
All right. TR33. Let's join. Okay. Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Oh. 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 I think it's a fake Banshee, bro. Oh wait. Oh here. He skipped ahead, bro. It has to be a fake Banshee, bro. No way this is real, bro. This is definitely fake, bro. Bro, you're definitely fake.
Hello, Noah. Oh. You live at Kenyatta, Ontario, Mississauga.
Oh. That was my exact location.
Run.
No. That was my name, too. That was my full name, too. No, that was my full name.
Wait, I want to see.
I'm joining back. RT53. No, that was my actual name. I think that was actual. I think that was actually Banshee.
What was that?
A Banshee. I'm pretty sure that was my actual name.
Okay.
I don't think you're supposed to look at it. I don't think you're supposed to look at it.
Yeah. I didn't know that when Banshee's in your way and, like, you're near Banshee or you see her, you're not supposed to look at her. Don't make eye contact. Like, don't look at her at all, or else she says your name and address, and my friends know my address now, and they said they're going to send me packages. And I don't even know these people. I just met them in a public server.
Here's 5 hidden things you might know about the new Gorilla Tag Christmas update. If you head over to the third floor of Cities and you look in this crack, you can actually see that there is 3 elf monkeys worshipping an old turkey leg. And then if you go down to the second floor of Cities and you go behind the big pile of presents in the corner, you will see these elves eating a Christmas pudding.
The next thing is if you have a balloon and you go into the shrinking thing, the balloon won't shrink, it will stay big. But if you equip the balloon when you're in the globe, the balloon will stay small, even outside of it. The next thing is that if you play Paint Brawl, you would love this, because you can actually use snowballs to tag people. One thing I would say about this is the snowball accuracy isn't the best, or else it's just mine. But I would recommend sticking to the slingshot. Last but not least, Harold is back, and he's after changing from black to white.
Hey, statue! Want some turkey? Okay. Which one?
Love to eat turkey, cause it's good. Love to eat the turkey like a good boy should. Cause it's turkey to eat, so good. A turkey for me, turkey for you.
So look at this goofy monkey, he's not even real. Where'd he go?
You said you're a modder, you said you can ban me?
Yeah.
So use your ban gun, use your ban gun. I don't believe you can do that. Use your ban gun, I don't believe you can do that, use your ban gun. Like, point, like, use your ban gun, shoot, and shoot me.
Bro, it's so easy to get out of the map now. So you go... Bro, this is all part of the video, bro. Okay. And then you just gotta... Is this where you're saying it's easy to get out? How did you fall? Bro! Dude! Listen, buddy. I have a gun to your forehead right now, okay? Get your little ass.
I don't wanna do this no more.
Me and him found like two new ways to get out of the map. So, bro, back up, bro! Jump. Oh. I'm gonna shoot myself. And you jump. So you go here. No way, man, just snorted, bro. Then you jump on this. And then once you're here, that's pretty far way down. That's pretty far down. So once you're here, you know, you wanna jump around! Yeah! So you jump here. This is one of them. You're such a retard! No! You... It's scary up here, okay? You wanna... Oh, oh, bro! Bro, are you serious right now?
No.
Did he just leave? Bro, man's checked out early.
Just jump upwards, hit your arm around here, and then just circle, and then about here, you'll just like swerve off.
Teach yum yum.
Try it.
Oh no!
You circle multiple times, it does literally nothing.
Excellent.
Oh yeah! But you know.
You're gonna get stuck. Oh, you little pig!
Yum yum, not teach you everything.
Oh. Ah, oh, man, I'm just not. I keep just going straight up. I can't even get close. No! Don't take the day off to try and be. You go to school, man! Oh, sorry, Shadow. Are you blue, GT? Are you blue? Yes!
A woman of love, it's a man.
You can slap, but can also stroke.
So, we're gonna see. Okay. Just join a random code. Enter. Okay, I'm in. Flashback sale. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm so excited. Statue? What? Anyways, what? Hello? No, I don't want to touch it.
It's a man who can slap, but can also stroke.
I was just playing Gorilla Tag until.
Wait. Hold on. Whoa, come back.
No.
Everybody sit together.
Do you have a TikTok page? Yes, maybe. Yes.
Banana.
I think I follow you.
Really? What's my username?
Oh, banana.
KTX Vertigo or something like that.
Oh, no way, bro. Come here.
I hear banana.
No, school.
No, go ahead.
Hey, where was the monkey that knew me?
Me. It's me behind you.
I will make a video out of this just for you.
Yay!
Can I get one more hug?
This made my day. I was banned in Gorilla Tag End. This happened.
No.
Not my routes now. Wait, what? You guys hear that? What was that? Hold on. Go check it out. Oh, shoot. What was that? That was creepy. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Lord had mercy. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Scary. Oh no, I'm getting chased by lava monkeys! Oh no! Here, I'm just gonna... STAND TO THE SKY!
Oh, no! Help me! Avery, please! What the fuck was that damage, my guy? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god!
I can't hear you, but hi. Whoa, okay. Oh, well, there I go. Just focus on your hand, leave. Good attempt. Oh, there's tag lag. I'll PayPal you $10,000 right now if you drop down here and I tag you.
You mind splitting the money?
Joining Ghost Gorilla Tag Servers, part Daisy09. By the way, I give full credit to Party Monkey GT because this is his series. You guys should go follow him. With that being said, let's get on with the video. Okay, to spawn her in, basically, that side has like a mute button. If you unmute and mute, unmute and mute, and keep clicking that over and over again for a long time, she'll join, and you have to be banned for this. And if you see her, like, join a server that's not banned, that is fake. More fake than my father. She does not join public servers. She only joins banned ones. So, I'm gonna put my name as, well, that. Hopefully it's only an hour ban, because I don't want to be banned for like 3 weeks. So remember, I'm not a bad person. This is just for you guys. Content. Are you serious, Rainio? Please choose a better name, entering. Okay. Y-E-S. Okay. I'll change my name to KKK again. Alright, I can't believe I just did that. I'm opening it. Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. Please only be an hour. Yep, I'm banned. Why am I so fast? Okay, whatever. Thank god it was just an hour. Okay. I'm banned. Alright, it's time to do this. Can't believe I'm doing this for content. She would have joined by now, bro. Okay, yeah. Oh my god. Yep, this is Cap. Alright, so, if you guys need, like, ghost finding and you're too scared to do it, tell me, and I will do it. This is Factor Cap. Turns out this is Cap. And, yeah, this is fake. So if anyone ever tells you to get banned because Daisy is gonna join, don't believe them. It's fake. Cause I just did it. Nothing happened. And hello? Yo. Alright, whatever. Something just happened. Yeah, this is fake. I just heard something. That's probably some lag, I don't know. But what the hell? Oh hell no. Oh hell no. Oh hell no. Oh hell no. Hell no. What if I hold on. Wait a second. If I mute the siren, the song stops playing.
The stylish Mary. I can afford the carriage.
If you ever see that, like the song playing in your band, do exactly what I did. Leave immediately, because I'm pretty sure, because this is what most people are saying, she can ban you for even longer or forever. So I had to leave quick, and just make sure that if you can unmute and mute, if it does unmute and the song actually stops, then you have to leave immediately or it's a permanent ban.
Alright guys, today we're trying out the new update. It's like so cool. We got this little Santa, we got like Bright Santa, and what the bro, oh my god, I told go take off the party hat. I've told you, stop messing this up. Right.
Right, today, guys, we're gonna be trying out the new update. Got this one, Rudolph.
Got these cute little mittens.
statue! Oh my god, guys! It's a...
I'm not letting you clip me on that tree. No.
I saw you waiting. I thought you were gonna go for it.
I got you.
Okay, I'm sorry. Hi. My recording
stopped. I only have three fingers, so I'm only gonna do three Mississippis. So, one Mississippi.
I'm trying to save you.
I have my hand under it.
Oh shit, really?
Yeah.
What the hell?
Bro,
you smacked your ass so hard. Oh my god.
Oh my! You're gonna post a video. Did she get tagged?
We need her as bait. That's what I'm looking for.
Oh yeah, no, he is inside of the slide. Oh. I see that. Let's look at him. Look at him go! No!
He just crossed that wall like nothing.
I hear. No! I got saved by a pole. I got saved.
I got saved.
That was the best. No! That was the best tag! That was the best tag I've ever seen in my entire life, hands down.
Try it again!
Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Bro, no, at this point my Wi-Fi
said shit. Oh! You got me! Nice! Everybody's stuck to a certain degree, they all hide it. That ain't something I'm with. Always keep it 10 toes, and if I choke up, I'm making motions. Roll me to this paper. Hey, I'll see you later. Should
Yum Yum want to try statue? Only Yum Yum here. Other monkeys say statue scary. Yum Yum not believe. Not sound very true. Ooh. Ooh, statue. Yes. Get over here, Yum Yum not afraid of you. Oh no!
Joining Ghost Gorilla Tag Servers, part statue.
It's Goofy, Butterball's looking at ball. God is summoning a doll.
No, I'm leaving! No!
No, no, all you have to do is not touch him. All you have to do is not touch him, that's it. Just don't touch him.
Do it.
If you touch him, you get to sit. No, I'm not doing it, bro. My name's already been leaked. I'm not touching him, you guys touch him. You're supposed to disconnect if you touch
him.
Basically, right here, I just stopped recording because, nothing really happened. He just disappeared. And, the server after has just been very laggy. Me and my friends were just messing around in it, playing tag, and, the server was just lagging so bad that we had to change servers. Almost forgot to mention, he was not on the leaderboard. And I just want to say something quickly to the people who keep asking me, can you do another one? Can you do another one of, find another bot or something? It's also very hard to find another bot because, most of them are just fake and none of them work. So this took a little because I had to find the actual code. Fun fact, you don't need a code. He just spawns. And I tried statue 666. It was full. And at one point, it wasn't because it was late at night. And that one worked. That's what we were in.
I'm just gonna poop on my balls.
I mean...
Okay, I am ready now.
Are you ready? You ready? I know how to do it. I'm just a big.
I mean, I kind of have OCD.
You mean OBCD?
Tiny baby, you guys are so tiny.
Fuck you! This is about to be a little thing's edit right here.
Can you listen to your run?
Shut the fuck up!
He's so sleepy!
Go on in here now.
Oh, I think you need a nap, buddy.
Yeah.
I think you need a nap, buddy. Go take a nap, buddy.
Joining Ghost Gorilla Tag Servers, Part Seek. Seek is a ghost that was transported from doors, and now he's in Gorilla Tag. And when he sees you, he will ban. So you need to run and hide right away.
All right, Wes and Monkey Studios, you ready to go into the code?
Can I unmute myself?
Yeah, you can. Let me the code is.
Let me do it.
Seek.
I muted myself.
1, 2, 3. Seek 1, 2, 3. All right, that's the code.
I got my gun. Go, let's go.
All right, we're Monkey Studios.
Yeah.
Oh, you scared me, bro. That was so fast. Okay, I think Seek would probably be in the caves because you know.
Yeah.
Seek
yeah,
and
it's
like
obvious.
Seek
and don't
seek
worry, bro.
Doors.
I got my gun.
Ladies first. Mine sits.
I got my gun.
You suck. You actually suck.
Excuse me, I already said that before.
Shut up.
Bro, why you gotta be so rude, bro? Alright, I don't know if you should go in there.
What am I supposed to do?
Guys, we're fine.
Here, Wes, stay behind me. Stay behind me, Wes. I don't worry. I got our back,
Let
guys.
This
I got our back.
Get himself killed.
Hey, what is that? Whoa, hold on. If you're not followed by now, you need to hit that follow button. Like, come on, bro. Come on. And make sure you follow everyone I tag because they're really important. And yeah, thank you. You can go back to the video. Hey!
Oh, shoot.
Wait, guys,
what?
Stop.
What's happening?
I just saw...
Yo,
guys?
Run! Oh my god! This is pretty far! Go! Ah! Oh my gosh. Monkey Studios.
This monkey?
I think I broke my arm. Hey. No, not this again! Ah! Gosh, my arm! West! No! Go! Oh, please, bro, please! I'm sorry, West. West, no.
Snow. Do you mind Snow?
That's the weirdest sentence I've ever heard.
Okay.
That's the corner that you hate.
Yeah, I know. That's why I didn't go in the corner. I suggest we jump out of here because there's literally nothing in here.
What the fuck? Oh.
Come on, come on, I gotta get away, I gotta get away. Come on, bro. I'm sick of getting tagged. I think it's time, bro.
The Russian is not the real one.
No, bro, you're faking. Shut the fuck up.
And the real
stop faking. Stop impersonating.
What's my color code? What's yours?
I know the color code. I know the color code.
This is the real one.
Video the real one is at the computer.
Baby, baby.
This is the real one.
The one with the fan.
That's the real.
Bro, I tried on my story.
Baby Grinch,
what's the real reason why I do my laugh in my room?
You would know this.
What's one thing that I have on my walls?
You would know what's on your walls.
I have sound panels, so I can do the laugh.
Dude, I go through the
same outfit as every time.
But my mom?
This is the real. This is real.
I have Russian hat on some of the times because Russian hat I do wear as like my main combo. I wear Santa hat because I just like it.
It's Christmas.
And it's Christmas. It
just makes. What was your recent video about?
It was saying bro didn't get a PS5 for Christmas.
Little baby Grinch.
We all know you're faking, big bro. We all know you're faking. The real.
Anyways, do the laugh.
Yeah, do the laugh, bro.
That doesn't matter.
That doesn't matter, dude. I'm with family and I'll do it.
Yeah, I'm in my room. Why would you have family over but wake them up? You just exposed yourself. You just called them real baby Grinch. You just exposed yourself.
You literally just said.
I don't know, maybe 190? I have 211,000 people following me.
Pause to read.
You can even check my account.
Scaring people in private codes, part 126.
Like this.
Well, I'm not a super expert, so.
Go like this. What the hell?
What the fuck?
Hey, the hell are you doing? Baby Grinch? Get down here. I'm gonna choke your ass. No, fart!
He kissed you, bro. He gay.
Get the hell out of my server, bro.
Job, it could have been anyone else. What happened?
You okay?
You okay, little monkey?
No! Oh. Who cares?
Go tell your mom! Oh, Fisbee. Click on these buttons over here. See these buttons right here that say mute on them? Click that on them. To everyone here.
It was Gorilla.
Hey, you. Come on. Why am I getting reported?
And report, one of the kids that was fucking crying like a little bitch.
Gorilla 08 guy, click on all of them and just mute them. Where's this Gorilla 08? Yo, Gorilla 08. Is it you, Gorilla? Yeah, alright, Gorilla, watch us. Do this. Hit off that wall and hit up here.
What are you doing?
Man's face on
him. Cool to show you.
Oh, the game, they're trash.
Hey, is that what's going on, bro? Oh
Hey Ben, join me. I want to help you grind this game.
Buddy, you gotta do the dishes.
Oh, wait, I want to help on the grill check.
Oh, sure. Oh, wait, I forgot I gotta do something.
Thanks for doing the dishes, buddy.
Just a damn sandwich.
Can you guess the logo? But I drew it. Here's the first logo. This one I spent a lot of time on, obviously, so you should be able to get it. Starbucks. Here is your second logo. Yeah, I know. I went a little bit over the top for you guys.
It was McDonald's.
And your last logo? This logo might be a little bit too detailed, but...
It's Walmart.
That's it. Also, can you guys please go subscribe to my YouTube channel? I'm 700 followers away from hitting my goal of 2,000. While you're at it, my Discord is also in my bio, so go join that. Thank you, and goodbye.
You can't get me! What the heck? Oh my god, yeah. I'm done with you!
New minigame, Angry Birds 2.0.
Okay, that was just a mess up. That was just a mess
up. This is everything new in the launch day update. So to start off, when you walk into the city now, there's this new map here. There's a tunnel to go up, and there's a tunnel to go down. And then there's a cloud map here. They made a whole city here. And even the new balloon. And the final thing in this update, if you go to mountains, you can see the new map.
I can't tag him!
That's it.
What the fuck?
Damn!
What? What happened? What the hell? Oh my god!
What was that?
Somebody just
fucking shot himself!
We ended
him!
Right.
Are you okay? No! He just shot himself!
This is usually what it's like to be the best gorilla tag player in the world. I knew these players were really bad from my previous jukes. So I decided to use my new spinning juke, which confused them so much. Even had to hit the moonwalk since they were so bad. They couldn't even tag me on the ladder. I guess it just comes naturally when you are number one in the
world. Joining Ghost Gorilla Tag servers. Part Pennywise with Frosty GT. Pennywise is a plain red monkey that will spawn under the glasses booth in City. He will chase you down and he can band you. Today I will be attempting to find him. He spawns in the code float. Alright, so we're in the code. We're in the code float. Since there's three people, but it's only us. We're in the code float. Alright. Wait, okay, I heard he spawns in City. Because, like, the rain and the sewer drains and all that.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah. Wait, guys, look at the leaderboard. Yo.
Bro, that's creepy.
I'm getting scared. Like, wait, hold on. He spawns usually right here. Yeah, there's no one under there. Here, let me check. No. Oh my god.
No.
Oh my god.
No.
No! Oh my god! No! Frosty, I think we made it. Frosty?
Here we find a most curious creature, moving on two paws, able to traverse great distances, to defy the laws of physics. The gorilla. Or monkey, as the locals call it. Now we meet a newborn of the species.
Wow.
Entering the world without the fine regalia of its elders. Its movements erratic, untrained, the baby swings wildly here and there, crashing about. As a full-grown adult, the monkey gains fluency of its form. A social animal, it learns from its family. Its movements achieving finesse, even beauty. The fully mature monkey masters the rituals of its kind, the displays of dominance, bonding, and cave wave. And together, these moments become a poetry of motion, breathtaking to behold, known simply as Gorilla Tag. For to play Gorilla Tag is to truly reject humanity and become monkey.
I can't tag him!
That's it.
What the fuck?
Damn!
What? What happened? What the hell? Oh my god!
What was that? Somebody just
fucking shot himself!
We ended it, right?
What the
hell? He just shot himself!
Oh my gosh! Before the new OG contenders come back out, so let's go. This is a caramel apple. I really don't like it, to be honest. Like, it's kinda bad. The particles are kinda cool, but yeah. This is like caramel apple, but like ketchup. Like, this is so bad. I really don't like this. This is terrible. This is like something really cool. Like, it has a movement feature. Like, that's something new. That's really cool. No.
Wait, so why are you breaking up with me then?
Because I found someone better than you, and you're only cheating on me. Like, I had enough of
you. Who are you looking for, bro?
You tag me, bitch.
I'm out.
Bro, how do you climb that?
I'm Spider-Man, bitch.
Saving my friends from Gorilla Tag Ghost Servers, part Frosty GT. Frosty GT is a very good friend of mine. We've been friends before Gorilla Tag. He's a new content creator and you guys should definitely go follow him. And Frosty was taken by the ghost Pennywise.
The code float, and it says there's three people in here, so that means they're here. They're here. Oh my god. He got kidnapped by Pennywise, so I have to save him. Just check the leaderboard. Yo, Frosty! He's here! He's here. Pennywise is here too. Oh my god. Here, let me go check. Right here. What? They're not down there. Yo. Yo, I hear something. Frosty, wake up. Wake up. Oh my god. Bro, you were kidnapped by Pennywise. You were kidnapped.
Wait, what?
Do you hear that?
I was kidnapped by Pennywise?
Do you hear that? He's here. Oh my god! Run! Bro, go! Hurry! Hurry, come on! Come on, hurry! Oh my god. No. Go! Hit option one! Hurry! Oh my god! I got him, I saved him.
Yo, since I know how bad you are, let's race around.
I can also stroke.
Fine.
Goofy can't even keep up with me. So I'm just too good at the game.
Oh my god.
Ah! Oh no! Uh-huh. Yo, did you hear that? I swear I just heard someone join. Yeah, there's someone on the leaderboard. Freddy?
Look at my finger. Why is it bent like this?
Why is your finger bent like this? Jeez.
Yeah? Huh?
Maybe... He looked at me.
What is that?
I swear I saw him move. What's that noise? What's that music? Isn't that from like the Nightmare on Elm Street? Bro, wait. Try it. Yo, I swear. No.
Yeah. The world is so small till it ain't. Yeah. The world is so small till it ain't.
Thank you guys for watching.